Including 26 product lines and standing out for its uncompromising quality, Bosch provides the complete brake range from a single source. The central part of a braking system is the brake disc. The base materials are steel, cast, and metal cuttings. These materials are turned into high-quality brake discs, having to resist the tremendous forces acting on them. Recycling is of major significance for Bosch. By means of the appropriate know-how, old parts are turned into as good as new brake discs. Quartz sand, resin, hardener, and water-based slurries. They form the core of the brake disc, which will be completely covered by molten cast iron during the casting process. The so-called cold box cores are produced and checked automatically. The precise composition of the melt is a well-protected corporate secret. Accurately dosed amounts of certain ingredients are added to the melt for its refinement. The fine tuning requires sure instinct and know-how. We cast a so-called coin sample for every melting charge, which is then analyzed by the spectral analysis unit. Once the compound of the cast is proven to be correct, authorization for casting of the brake discs is granted. For the casting process, molds are swaged and the cores are positioned automatically on one side of the mold. The melt flows into the casting unit with a temperature of more than 1,300 degrees Celsius, filling one mold after the other. Sand is then removed from the casted and cooled discs. They are deburred, checked, packed, and released for further processing steps. Once casted, the brake disc blanks undertake several steps of fully automated further processing. This measuring machine checks the dimensional accuracy of the parts. Dimensionally unstable parts are sorted out. Only parts meeting the required criteria are released for further processing. State-of-the-art devices drill, mill, and polish the brake discs into the desired shape with minimal production tolerances. Afterwards, the brake discs are varnished and dried fully automatically by means of induction. Spectral analysis, 3D laser measuring, repeated visual inspections. The quality of the brake discs is controlled strictly throughout the whole production process. Out of each production series, some brake discs are picked out randomly and submitted to additional tests. Only if a brake disc successfully passes all quality controls, it is called Bosch Brake Disc and released for delivery to the customer.